Hey guys, and welcome back to more Skyrim. I'm really excited because not only are we going to be playing what I think is one of my favourite questlines in the game, which is the College of Winterhold questline, we are also going to be playing it with some mods that are not only going to improve the College of Winterhold, they're also going to improve Winterhold in general and basically make the area look even more awesome. We're hopefully going to get a new follower that's going to accompany us for some of the quests, maybe not in this episode, but definitely during the series. And I'm just really excited to play Skyrim again. I'm going to leave in the description a list of some of the mods that I've been using to make the series. So the ones that are changing Winterhold, they're all going to be in the description, so make sure you check them out in the link below. And let's get started with a brand new questline. So I'm actually really excited to be playing Skyrim again. When I was making that Skyrim mods video, especially when I was doing the alternate start, it just reminded me like how much I love this game and how I always want to play this game more than any other game. So we're going to be doing the College of Winterhold questline. It's actually one of my favourite questlines in the whole of the game because I really like playing as a mage, and it definitely feels like you're joining the school and you're playing as a mage, and it feels a little bit Harry Potter. There's the most amazing mod called the Immersive College of Winterhold, which basically turns the college into Hogwarts. Like, it's amazing. Unfortunately, that mod isn't out for special edition yet. I think people are working on porting it over, but the original mod author hasn't responded. So I really hope he does because it's such a great mod. But in the meantime, I've downloaded a mod called the Magical College of Winterhold. It seems like it's quite similar. Like, I'm really like excited to give it a go and see what it's like. And I'm experiencing this for the first time with you guys. I've also got a mod, you can probably tell. This looks very different from vanilla Winterhold. This is one that will restore some of the ruins. So Winterhold was initially like this huge, amazing like hub. And then there was a horrific accident that the mages are kind of very distrustful. People find them distrustful now because of what happened. I'm not going to go too much into it, but I am going to show you this mod, which has, it's kind of put back how a lot of the ruins. It's more how people would expect Winterhold to look. This is the first time I have seen all this as well. And it's really cool kind of seeing that the ruins are a lot bigger. Like, the people in the town talk about how amazing and big this place was and how there's nothing left of it now. And this mod definitely makes it feel a little bit more like that was the case. You can see the huge walls around the outside. We just walked through like an abandoned little marketplace. And yeah, I think I'll leave the link to both of the mods that I'm using in the description below. I like this. I've just started the Dawnguard questline apparently. We definitely don't want to be doing the Dawnguard questline. We want to be doing First Lessons. There we go. That is the college questline. So yeah, I'll leave the link to both these mods below. Oh, look. Look at that. Oh my gosh. What's she doing? What are you doing? Feralda? No matter what, the college will endure. I don't know if she was turning on the lights or fighting something or what, but yeah, look. This is new. There's so much of this that is new and all added by that mod. Hopefully we'll get to experience some of it, but for now, we need to go enroll at the college. I know we did this a little bit for our first questline, but obviously, look at us. We are still in full-on thief mode. But our elf knows that her true calling is to be a mage. Look at this. It looks different already. What is that? What is this thing up here? It's like some sort of ward. Oh, look. It's creating like a little area where there's no snow. It's almost like it's... look at this. We can harvest it all. It's like an area where the snow has not impacted the soil and the sun and everything can grow. That is pretty awesome. I'm just gonna grab all of that. I'm carrying too much to run just from, really? Really? Just from those flowers, I can no longer carry everything. Luckily, look who's by our side. Still here, it is Lydia. You can carry some of our stuff, Lydia. So we definitely need to go and sell some stuff from our last quest. So I'm gonna do that first. Oh wow, those ruins go really far. You can tell how much further the cliffs used to go along before everything fell into the sea. Okay, so we're back. I'm definitely looking more the part now to join the mage. She's college. I've got this sweet little cape on. Oh god, I'm not looking so good. I'm looking pretty cold. But I've got mage's robes on. So let's kick off this quest line. We need to talk to Mirabel. You look very cold, hun. I was told to come and see you.
I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately.
Oh wow, it's gonna be like Hogwarts, basically Hermione.
While you're not required to wear them, You may find them more to your liking than your current clothes.
I just got, look at Lydia pushing her out the way. I just got all swagged out for her.
Are you ready?
And now she's just like hating on my clothes. Novice roads of description, destruction, college boots and novice hood. I'd love to have a look around.
Please follow me and don't wander off.
Okay guys, so I guess we're gonna have to put on the clothes she's just given us. Oh my god, I look so scary when it's cold. I don't know if I switch that mod off because it's kind of freaky. Okay, so there's some college boots. Some robes of destruction she wants us to wear instead of our blue mage robes. It's a shame because like I like seeing, oh my god, no I don't. I was gonna say I like seeing my character's face and then it got cold.
Our newest members are housed here in the Hall of Attainment.
So this is I'll where we live.
Keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments.
Are we going inside? Yay, let's get out the cold, guys.
Taking me up on my offer, eh?
Ooh.
Good.
Oh gosh, what? Oh, we worked with him on the last quest line, didn't we? Wow, it's dark in here. Really dark in here. Have we got a little torturino? Yes, we do.
You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices. You'll meet.
So this is our little rooming. Oh, we've got a little knapsack at the end of our bed. This is definitely the work of the mod, because look, we've got loads of like storage, which is pretty awesome. Read a game at dinner. Oh, I must have already got the skill from that. Some little flowers in there. So this is, the mod has basically just changed our living quarters a little bit. Look at that, increased our destruction to 30 from that little booking. Amateur health potion, why not? And yeah, this is just basically our little room. We've got, oh, I think we know both those spells. We don't need those. Hey, Lids, you can just chill out here in my room if you want. Yeah, okay, I get it. This fire's got these little sprightly little bits in them now. Oh, she's off already. Should we see if they've changed other people's rooms? Yeah, look, everyone's got their own kind of unique little room. We can't steal his money. Damn it. So it's cool. Everyone's rooms have definitely been tweaked a little bit and they're all more kind of... Ooh, conjure familiar, we know that. Oak flesh, we don't know that. Lydia, mind out. We need to do some stealing. Increased our conjuration. We've already got that one. There we go. That's the one we need. So this is pretty good. So the Immersive College of Winterhold also does this really well. And changes everybody's room so that they reflect their personalities a little more, which is really nice. It definitely makes you feel a bit more like you're in a college.
What's the hurry?
Here he is. We just robbed everyone, Lydia. Mind out. So, oh my gosh, this person's rich. Hello. I know we've only just joined the college, but we need this more than they do. Look, there's his horrible Thalmor robes. Let's mess up his room. Screw the Thalmor. Jizargo. We'll steal from Jizargo. So I feel like that's a really bad way to kind of start my time at the college, but hey, we increased our sneaky skill, we learned some more magic skills, and we have just come from the Thieves Guild questline, so you know, we're just practicing what we learned in the last series. So one thing I'm not really sure of is why the NPCs don't have the Apache hair. Not really sure why that's the case, but never mind.
Go on. And if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know.
Guys, we're going to our first class! Go listen to Toph, dear. Here we go. Oh no, it's the Thalmor.
Welcome, welcome. We were just
Hey guys. Hey guys. Oh, Lydia.
What's the hurry?
Lydia, come over here. Magic is not for you,
still
Lydia.
Here?
You need to wait here, okay?
As you wish, my thane.
What do you think we should
do? Oh, guys, I've been put on the spot. I think we should learn things practically.
Is that so?
Yes.
She agrees with us, too. Why don't you actually show us something?
Yeah, show us stuff. This NPC here as well, Brelina? Brelina is one of the bitchin' war maidens. So you can see she looks a lot cooler than the rest of the characters in the game. She's got the custom hair, she's got a very cool looking elfy face, and I just thought I'd show you her. Okay, so we need to do this now.
Cast the ward spell and keep it up.
Ward spell, let's go.
Keep your ward up, or else this won't work.
Okay, do it quickly then, because I'm running out of magicka.
Over there, please.
Oh, I'm not quite on the middle. Okay. Yay! I find that ward spells break quite easily and they use up quite a lot of magicka, so until you're really good, they're not that useful. Ooh. So we're gonna go do some off-site learning, guys. So the whole gang's gonna come along and we're all gonna go to this Satharor place. So let's have a look at our other members of the team. We've got Jazargo here. Have you mastered the oh gosh, what is going on with his eyes? There's something weird going on with the lighting. So we've got Jazargo the Khajiit. We've got our cool Bijin War Maiden version of Brilina. And then also up front here, we've got a Nord.
New here too, eh? I'd hoped I wouldn't be the only Nord, but I should have known better.
So it's quite unusual to find a Nord who decides to be a mage. So you can get these guys to become your followers as well, which is really cool. You just have to do a few like little loyalty missions for them, kind of like Mass Effect. You do little loyalty missions for them and then they become your followers, which is pretty cool. But now we're going to go ahead to, I think it's some ruins that we're going to. Maybe I'll check out a few more of the ruins that we've added to the game along the way as well. So just before we head off and follow those guys, I'm really interested to know what this door, where's it gone? There's like a door on the mountainside, here it is. The Hall of the Dead, okay. Should we have a little sneaky peek at what's in here? Because this isn't in the vanilla game, I don't think it is. Okay, ghosty time. Maybe it is, this feels like quite a big add-on if not.
Are you a member of the college? Or did you just steal those robes from a real wizard?
Maybe I've just never noticed it. Look, there's a high priest there. What? Searing Flames. Hello, we'll take that. We've learned the spell Searing Flames. We should definitely give that a go. Look, there's loads of stuff in here as well. I think if we steal it, we'll get haunted forever. Shrine of Stender. Ooh. So this was definitely worth investigating. Oh my gosh. Look at those things. Oh my gosh, this is creepy. I think as long as we don't do anything crazy, we're safe here. I want to see what happens if you attack them. Nothing. Nothing happens, thankfully. But we had to try it, guys. Wow! Look at that thing. Do you think as soon as I get that, he's gonna... Let's see what happens. We have to try it though. Oh gosh! Oh my gosh! They definitely don't like that. But we have to give it a go. Oh, they're really strong! Oh gosh! Help me, Spectres! Don't just let this happen! Wait, let's try our new spell. No, wrong button. Searing flames. Stronger than real flames?
What?
Oh my gosh. Guys, no. Even with that Nord, he came in a little too late. The only way, I guess you could run out, but it doesn't quite feel right doing it that way. Frosting. Look at it. I want it, but they're going to kill us. Let's try just taking it and running. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Which was the way out? Oh God. Oh God, guys, I'm lost. No. Yes, this is it. Oh my gosh, there's loads of them. Oh, I've run out of stamina. Run, you idiot. Did we do it? They're not following us out. Lydia, we did it. Be happier, Lydia. Lydia, you can wield it now. Let's give it a go ourselves first. Let's have a look at this thing. Frost Sting. Frost, oh, look at it as well. Frost takes 30 points of frost damage, chance to paralyze your target for 2 seconds. Paralyze your target for 2 seconds. Look at it. Oh my gosh, it's so, so badass. No, Lydia, this is yours. This is yours now.
I am sworn to carry your burden.
You want this burden. This burden is badass. Oh, she's carrying too much. Can I relieve some of your burdens for you? There you go. Oh my gosh. Yes, Lydia. You look freaking badass now. That side mission was totally worth it. I don't know if that's part of the mod or not. I've never been to that place before. I feel like it must be. So I've nipped back to my room just quickly here, just so I can drop off some of this stuff. Because I'm carrying a lot now. So here we go, guys. We're going across the very snowy plains. Oh my gosh, to get the rest of the students. But it's a snowy saber cat. Ah! Get him, Lydia. Get him. Quick. This new flame spell is strong, but oh my gosh, it saps my magicka. We'll take the stuff from him, since we just took down a freaking snow leopard to get here. Oops. And let's get ourselves all healed up again. We just increased our 200 as well, thanks to Lydia. I think that's the follower perk I've got, like the follower tweaks. It lets you kind of level up with them and they level up with you, and it's all very beautiful. Very beautiful together. So here's the whole gang waiting for us to go in, looking very cold.
All right.
Let's go.
Stay close to me while we're inside.
Got my peach juice to bring me power as well.
As some of you may know.
Oh my gosh, torch time.
Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars here working on cataloging our finds. I expect
his armor looks really cool. I really like the design of that.
Artifacts here in the ruins. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over.
Okay.
Now, let's see.
Let's go find him. I feel like we've got quite an important task. We are literally Harry Potter. Oh, here he is. Here he is. Hello.
Hi, Arniel Gain. Find anything useful here. Don't
you are
anything.
Quite bold. Tolfdia sent me to help you. Look how pretty everyone's clothes are. I also think that's a mod that I've added called Rustic Clothes. I'll leave the link in the description.
Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything.
Got you, bro. Search for magical artifacts. They're so easy to find when they've got big arrows on them. We've got an enchanted ring. We need to find one more, I think. Oh no, there's two more. What's this? Another enchanted ring. Another enchanted ring. And then... oh, is that a necklace? Yes. Ancient amulet. We're trapped! Tofty, help us!
Is everything all right?
We're trapped in the dark! I'm trapped in the dark!
How in the world did that happen?
I got an amulet off the wall!
Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it?
Okay. Let's, first of all, get our little torchy back. But then two, I think we might need to put the amulet on. Try that business. See what?
Kind of
what? So now that that's on, we can see that. Okay, we need to try some spells. Check that out! What, follow him? Oh, it's come down. We're free.
Please be careful here.
Did you see that? Pretty impressive.
Somewhere. Let's see where it goes.
Okay. Look, I'm yet the chosen one again. The life of the Dragonborn just gets more and more exciting. We're in this little cheeky place with some little cheeky ivy. Lydia, I'm making your life so exciting. You should be so proud of being my friend. Come on, old man. Little slow feeties.
What is this place?
It looks like a little altar. That's my guess. It's just walking around like...
Please be on your guard.
Okay. Oh, you've got different colour eyes. He's got different colour eyes. Ooh.
Hold listen well.
You're a little spooky ghost.
Setting in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing.
Oh my God, it just all keeps happening to me.
Your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you.
Guys, we've been judged.
This warning is passed to you because the Sijic Order believes in you.
The Sijic Order?
You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster.
Well, no pressure. I mean, I did just save the world. He's disappeared again. Did you see that?
I swear I felt something rather strange.
He did not see it, did he?
What just happened?
Someone from the Sijic Order.
Oh, I didn't see anything.
You are not the chosen one.
More about what you saw.
It was epic. It said something about danger ahead.
Sijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd.
He knows who they are.
And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Sijics have no connection to these ruins. And no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins.
First of all, I want to take a look at his eyes, though.
Who knows what we're going to find?
Tufty, stay still.
Take, be prepared.
Yeah, look! One brown eye and one green eye. How freaking cool is that? Ooh, can you train me in alteration while we're here?
A bit of what I know.
Train! Totally worth spending your money on that stuff. Look, we have loads of gold now. I think we should buy that stuff from him. I'm gonna buy these and the adept hood. No! Oh my gosh, I need a lot more gold for that. Damn it! Never mind, let's at least put our new robes on. So, gone from novice robes to apprentice robes. Different color, still looking pretty badass, if I do say so myself. Let's go exploring with him. How are you gonna get inside the coffin? Okay, that's how. Look at him just going for Lydia. What a big coward. Yeah. We'll take the gold. So that's how we're gonna get inside here then, I guess. Right, guys, we're going deeper into the ruins to figure out what the Sijic Order want with us. There's lots of things to fight here as well. Look at Tolfti going in hard. I love having like a gang of people fighting with me. So much more fun when there's a few of you. Man, these ruins are dark. I'm worried about that spell on the floor though. Oh gosh! Oh gosh, everyone's on fire now. That was definitely the spell of setting folks on fire. Yeah, oh my gosh, look at that. He went immediately into rigor mortis. Look at him. Oh dude, what happened? Even his sword got rigor mortis. Oh my gosh. Everything's floating. Maybe there's a creepy spell in the area. Maybe it's my modless. No, it's a creepy spell. It's a creepy spell. Okay, guys. I think we might have to be secret squirrels here because we seem a little bit open. Let's just snake our way around a little bit. Oh my god, it actually properly made me jump. I was not expecting that at all. I thought I was gonna be the one surprising him. But no, he surprised me instead. Did we actually get that? No, oh my gosh, we're so close to leveling up, but not quite. I deserve it there, because I think that my arrowing was pretty good there. Look, she paralyzed him. She paralyzed him with her ace new axe. Oh my gosh, that guy made me actually jump out of my skin. It's because he went like, ta-da! And I wasn't expecting him to do that. I think I legit get a bit spooked out in these mazes. They're a little bit freaky. Oh, look at that. I don't think so. Can we activate it? Oh, look at that. That would have been lightning bolting us. See that, Lydia? Uh-huh. You see that? No, you saw nothing. Yeah, nice try, lightning bolts, but not today, Josephine. Another spell. Another challenge. Okay, snake. Oh, what? Wait, what? Oh, they're all cheekily moving around. There's a special order to do things. Okay, you're right now.
Still here.
You're not. You're right. You're not. Oh gosh, something else moved as I did that. Let's put you back again. Guys, they're trolling me so hard. You're right. Oh, you're right. Hey, we figured that one out quite quickly, even though they were still trolling us. Trap, trap, trap.
Prepared to defend yourself.
Oh, guys, that's a warning. Things are about to get ugly. Look at this. Well, Tofty, quick.
Would you look at that? I never imagined something like this.
Do you see what I see, guys? I am actually going. We learnt that, is it alteration? Yeah. Oak flesh spell. Increases the caster's armor by 40 points for 60 seconds. We're going to cast this very soon. I don't know, Toftia. You tell me. You're the one that's meant to know this stuff.
This is simply fascinating.
Let's go take a closer look then, fam.
All right.
He's come to life! Okay. There we go, guys. We have oaken flesh now. Let's get our bow and arrow out. Oh, we can't kill him. Oh gosh, he's gonna drain its power. Look how slow I'm moving. Sword in that hand, and we'll use this special new searing flames in this hand. There we go. Come on, sword. Look at Lydia getting involved, and my familiar. Oh, what? Oh my god, there's me upstairs. I'm gonna get kitted out. Meanwhile, Lydia's breaking faces. Oh, look at that. We got a fragment, which increases our magicka by 30 points. Hello. We've got some gold, a writ of sealing, and an ancient... Well, there's no point taking that. It's not as strong. I'll take this, just in cases. Softia, what is the dealio with this, then? That is pretty cool. It's got some cool writing on it. What do we make of that?
Prepared to defend yourself.
What is this thing?
I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't
Look
care.
Look at this stupid wolf. Shwolf.
Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Saran of this discovery? Please,
yes.
Hurry.
Okay. Leave me behind. Oh, here we go. Speedier way out. I can't believe how quickly Lydia took it down. Can you guys hear that? It's the word wall! Let's go get our new shout. What is it gonna be? Word of power learned, ice form. I think we may be able to equip that. Let's have a look. Shouts. Yep, we've got two dragon trolls. Ice form. Your thoom freezes an opponent solid. That sounds pretty awesome. I've got a true dragon souls. Dan, oh sorry. Unlock. Should we give it a go? Let's equip that. Lydia, stand still. Save, just in case I kill her. Oh, Lydia! Look at you! That is such a handy one to have, because then you can hit them. Look, there's only her little face popping out. Oh, Lydia! Even your eyelashes are frozen solid with my thoom. There we go. What do you make of that then, Lids? What do you think? Sorry, Lydia, but you're good target practice. We've also got a ring of minor squire and ringmail braces. Not really anything that I guess we would use, but never mind. We can still get them and sell them. So now we need to head back to the College of Winterhold. So we're back at the College of Winterhold. We need to go and speak to the Archmage. I think this will be the first time that we've seen him. Thank God for the fast load times on PC and on a special edition, because oh my gosh, they were slow. Look at this! This is from, look at all the soul gems we've got to take and the enchanting dust! What? There's so much stuff for you. We can use an arcane enchanter. This is all through that mod. And look at that, a little extra cheeky enchanting spell. Should we try out one of these? I don't know if we've got anything to enchant. No, we only just got those. We sold all our enchanted rings. Never mind. It's better to break them down. It is better to break them down. Can we enchant this? Yes, we can. Increase our health with a grand soul gem by 20 points. That's awesome. So our cape is now going to be even more useful. Boom. And we increased our enchanting spell. Yeah. Look at all these potions as well. Oh my gosh. Another alchemy lab. I don't need it right now though. Look at that bee. Literally bees in jars and everything. Oh, look at this. This is so handy. This is going to help you level stuff up so quickly because you've got so many ingredients to do it with. I feel bad because we're literally taking everything and leaving like nothing for the other students. It's even like, look, there's little cauldrons. Oh, it's literally as Harry Potter.
Right behind you.
Even more things. Use soul gem conversion? This is so cool though. Literally so many things to do. Okay, now that we've just learnt loads of stuff. Look, the library's changed too. Look at the books flying around! Oh my gosh, that is so Harry Potter. Wow! Look at that! And floating candles too! I love this mod. Oh my gosh, look. Hey, but look. I'm not treating any books poorly. Look at this, we can study restoration. Restoration studies has been added. What does that mean then? If we use restoration magic, we maybe level up faster? I wonder if you just activate one at a time and whichever one you activate, you level up quicker. Should we see if it's like on my active effects? Because of your studies, alteration spells are 11% stronger for the next 7 hours. That's awesome. Enchanting, conjuration. I think we activate destruction. These fireball spells. Oh, take them all. So cool. Soul trap. Yes, that's a good one to use because then you can fill up your soul gems. So we've got even more cool stuff here that we found. Look at this. More health potions. There's so much. A briar heart. And more restoration. Oh my gosh. Okay, definitely get this mod if you just want loads of cool stuff and to level up really quickly. Okay, which way now? Further up? Into the Archmage's quarters. So this is our first time meeting Archmagey. Look! What's his little... he's got his own little extra bit. Fertile soil? What? We can grow things! Should we... item planted! Oh my gosh! This is so cool! So when you become... if you one day somehow manage to become Archmage, then you could use all that stuff. Look at this. Oh! He didn't see us, did he? Oh my gosh, I just messed up his whole display. So these are actually his stuff. We can't just steal them. Man, the Archmage has got like sick little... Oh, look at this! This is different too! He's got some floating candles. He's got his little chair that he sits in and does his business. He's got a shrine. We'll use that. Look at this. He's got all his little stuff here. What's... Oh, look! He's got his own little private alchemy and loads of ingredients that I can't steal. Even though it's extreme, I can't steal it because these are all his things. He's got some grand soul gems. He's got like the head of, it looks like the head of Shadowmere or something up there. So much stuff. And look, he can like sit here in his throne and do his thing. He's reading a book about me, kind of weird. He's over there. Let's just see what else he's got though. He's got his own arcane enchanter. He's got a staff enchanter, pretty freaking cool. What is this? A workbench? He seems like he's got some sort of charm on there as well. He's got his own like special smelter and stuff. Oh my gosh, being an archmage is like, we could steal his robes. No way. No way is it just giving us the archmage's robes. What? No way! All spells cost 15% less to cast. We got 50 more magicka and the magicka regenerates 100% faster. Look at this. I'm actually wearing, like, can you see that? I'm wearing his robes. I should not be allowed to do this early on in the game. Oh, look, we could take his venison stew. He's got everything he needs here. Everything he needs. Including a spare set of robes, which we've just stolen. Like, look at that. Look at that, guys. Should not have been allowed to do that. We're insanely strong now. Let's see if he's going to say anything.
You are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you, but we
have you noticed what I'm wearing? No, sir, we haven't.
Sir? How quaint.
I am very quaint.
I am Savos Arin, Archmage of the College of Winterhold.
I'm wearing your gear.
I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored and investigated here. But I
think
do
I'm going to get away with this, guys.
I do not approve of any research or experiments that cause purposeful harm to your fellow members of the college.
He's not even looked at me yet.
Are we clear?
Yes, sir. I need to speak to you about
Sathrol. Please don't tell me that another one of your apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now.
Health and safety. We found something in Sathrol, and Tolfdia thinks it's important.
Very well. I trust that you wouldn't be here were it not significant.
Yes.
Thank you for bringing this to my attention.
It's okay.
Tolfdia normally looks after your little group, yes?
Yes.
Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject.
How am I supposed to do
that? Speak with Urog in the Arcanium. See if he's aware of anything that matches your discovery.
So that's back to where we learn all cool stuff, guys.
The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
What's he giving us? A staff of mage light! That's pretty awesome, because then that's what we can use as like a little torch. That's what he looks like. So he is, I think it's a Dunmer with the dark eyes and stuff. He's going to go and look at the orb. We need to head down into the Arcanium, was it? And figure out and do a little bit of research on what this could be. In the meantime, apparently we're just allowed to walk out with the Archmage's robes. I can't believe it's just allowed us to do that. Like, look how cool they are. Like, I'll take my cape off a little bit so you can see them more. There we go. Unfortunately, you have to have the hood with them, but I think there's a mod that lets me take it off. But look at that. I think that they are more or less one of the best, if not the best, robes you could have in the game if you want to do magey stuff. So that's pretty freaking awesome. And I can't believe it's allowed us to do that. But I think we are going to leave it there. So guys, that was episode 1 of the College of Winterhold questline. If you enjoyed it, please give it a big thumbs up and let me know in the comments below if you want to see more. I'm looking forward to tackling this questline. There's a lot of fun stuff in there. It involves a Thalmor, it involves a Psychic Order, and there's just basically a lot of fun stuff. We should not have been given access to the Archmage's robes already. That is so OP, but you know what? I'm just going to roll with it because it's going to make us even better as mages. Also, we met the other students at the college. If there's any that you particularly want me to try and make my follower, let me know and I will try and add them in the next episode. But for now, I shall see you guys in the next video. Bye.